facial expressions.
Saturday night's 3,000th Republican debate was an hour and a half, but CBS only aired 1 hour of it so that they could still bring you, the viewer, a fresh NCIS rerun. But the first hour still provided an opportunity to follow some compelling storylines. Would Newt Gingrich's recent poll surge continue? Does me saying poll surge make you think of Herman Cain? Would Rick Perry finally think of that third thing? And if you bet Ron Paul and the over was 90 seconds of speaking time, would you lose that bet? The answer, yes, yes, and... EPA. And most importantly, has Mitt Romney's study of humans paid off? Could he manipulate his facial structure in such a way as to appear to be listening to his opponents intently yet skeptically? Go. Nah, that says more like I'm pretending I'm watching a puppy play with a ball. All right, this is, I believe what I smell is human popcorn, all right? That one says I'm currently watching a woman crush a small animal with her heel. Or Rick Perry. It's called Mittface, and it's sweeping the nation. Or at least it was until his campaign got an injunction from the producers of the indie horror film, Mittface. About a baseball player who was involved in head-on collision during a play at the plate that ended up with Mittface!